You guys remember Ranjit?
Hello.
Hey, Ranjit.
Good to see you.
Hello. And hubba, hubba.
Hey, Ranjit! Dude, you're driving a limo now. That's awesome.
I've moved up in the world.
Well, it's official. I'm going to be Judge Marshall Erickson.
That is great. Can you help me get a driver's license? A what?
Taxi!
Hello! Hello!
Hello!
Hello!
Hello!
See, we have a whole bucket list of things to do before we start having kids.
Oh, a cradle list.
I'm so glad we're trying, and I'm gonna be really excited for when it happens, but this isn't a race. Ranjit, screw Gregor's. Let's go to Coney Island.
Screwing Gregor's. Going to Coney Island.
What? That was the signal.
That long, lingering handshake, you should have kissed her.
There's no such thing as the signal. But yeah, that was the signal.
Signal.
So you guys think I should have kissed her? Well, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna go kiss her, right?
No.
Yes! Do it!
To the cab.
Where the heck is this parasailing place? You know what? I'm gonna call Jerry. Oh, that's weird. I just lost cell reception.
Yes, weird.
To my fiance.
To the future.
Do one hell of a night.
There's always a hotter girl. Isn't that the problem in a nutshell? There's too many options. You got internet dating, you got bars.
Holding up your phone number on national TV.
I never had that problem. When I was 18, I had an arranged marriage. And I love my wife more and more every day.
It is true. It is very rare that two people just meet and fall madly in love.
So, Ranjit, you must have done it with a Lebanese girl.
Okay, that's my Barney limit. I'm gonna see if that bodega has a bathroom.
Actually, I'm from Bangladesh.
Ooh, the women hot there.
Here's a picture of my wife.
A simple no would have sufficed. She's lovely.
Tonight was fantastic. We should do it again.
I'm sorry, Marshall, but Falguni and I are just not that into you. And you.
Ranjit, you sure I can't help?
No, I am pissed. Ted, I don't want you to see me pissed.
Okay.
Hold on, I have to get another book.
مرغابی میتونه شنا کنه، مرغابی میتونه قدم بزنه، مرغابی میتونه پرواز کنه. بابا از این حیوان بدبخت چی میخواد؟
Ranjit!
You slept with Robin? Barney, that is Ted's ex-girlfriend. No. Not Rafiq, Namad, Naloti. Chance of getting this daughter of your man.
Crazy monkey sex?
Crazy monkey sex.
Oh, Lily. TMI. Too many informations.
You know what else I miss?
Was kissing at midnight on New Year's Eve.
It was a New Year's tradition. But you know what we did this year?
Crazy monkey sex?
No.
3 billion women on the planet. 3 billion. And you have to sleep with the one that I dated for a year? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Okay.
Oh, stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
Ow. Hit him.
Stop.
Hit him, Ted. Hit him.
Stop it.
Hit him. Sorry.
Okay. Okay. You're pissed.
Tonight is about my main man, Mosby.
Really? Why?
Oh, Ted, tell Ranjit the huge thing that's happening tonight.
Barney's getting engaged. I thought you deserved to know, in case you wanted to do something about it. Do you?
Do you, Robin?
Ranjit, a little privacy, please.
Sorry, not listening.
You had a sex dream about Ranjit.
Hello?
Ranjit.
Sorry.
Okay, yes, I did, but it didn't mean anything.
Okay, well, what happened in this dream? And I want to know everything.
Every explicit detail. Don't leave out any... Damn it, Ranjit!
Sorry.
I've enlisted Ranjit's services as my personal driver because for the next week, I'll be sleeping with hundreds of women. And I don't want to take the subway because, you know, germs.
McLaren's Pub.
McLaren's Pub.
Well, hello. You're a gold medalist Japanese figure skater? Adios, muchacha.
McLaren's Pub.
McLaren's Pub.
Sayonara.
McLaren's Pub.
McLaren's Pub.
McLaren's Pub.
McLaren's Pub.
So, what do you want to do?
Robin, I do not want to meddle, but this is like the classic love song says, hasta la vista.
Ranjit, let's just communicate via text from now on, okay?
Ranjit!
Hello!
I'm Rachel Sondheimer.
Wait a minute, Lily. If you are getting off the plane, where is Marshall? And where is your six-pack?
That's the problem. I have to get to Bruniverse in East Meadow in an hour.
To the tango!
This phone is cursed. Cursed, I tell you. I try to ignore it, but it just never stops ringing. It's ruining my life. I should get that. No, please, 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 Marshall, let me answer it. It could be an emergency. She could be trapped in the giant bra.
Barney, Barney, let it go. To voice me.
I should. Okay.
Here she is, Supersonic Thomas.
No, this is a keg. I need a six-pack.
Keg's all I got.
I will take the keg.
What? Oh, no. Last time I had one of these in the car, I wound up chipping dried vomit off the seat with a putty knife.
I'm sorry, Ranjit, but this is a ritual, and I am bringing him this beer. If you could just put it in the car. I'll give you $50.
To the town car.
What happened?
Derek's stuck in Connecticut closing some deal.
Who works on New Year's Eve?
Okay, now I feel worse.
Don't do this, bro. Classic mistake. You won. Enjoy it. Drink the blood of your vanquished enemy and move on.
You're gonna be a great husband.
Marshall, do you want to go over to the captain's house right now, punch him in the face really fast, and then come back and do this wedding?
Would that be okay?
Ranjit, get the car.
Get in the car.
I had no idea that food could be this delicious.
Marshall, you're being crazy.
No, no, I can handle it. If I sell my laptop, we can get seconds on those squash blossoms.
I mean about Lily.
Well, you know, she's being crazy, too.
She's pregnant. She gets to be crazy. You have to be the same one.
So what, I don't get to be crazy again until the baby comes?
No, then it's baby's turn to be crazy.
When do I get to be crazy again?
Never.
Robin, Don didn't ask you out.
Of course he asked me out.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did. He did. He did. He did!
Okay.
Ted really did love Zoe for a minute there, didn't he?
Yeah. He did. And she loved him, too. Didn't she?
Yeah, she did.
Smith and 9th Street.
Come on, we gotta go.
Wait, what am I forgetting?
Nothing, you're not forgetting anything. Let's go. Oh, wait, I'm forgetting something.
What? I swear that I
dreamt. Let's go get married.
Yeah.
Hello.
Ranjit made a couple really good stock picks, and, well, he owns the limo service now.
Gentlemen, get the car.
Get you the car, sir.
Prepare every vessel that floats. At dawn, we're at war.
And so, we shall go to war.